here's how you convert smart layers into regular layers. So sometimes you're trying to work on something like this layer one here, and it's a smart object, and I'm trying to erase it, but it says smart object must be rasterized first. What that means is that I got to go to layer and rasterize, and you'll notice that that little icon for the smart object or the smart layer has been turned off. So now I can erase to my heart's content.